Who is the strongest champion in the Pokemon world? Well, definitely not Trace. But seriously, let's find out. We have 16 champions in this tournament, and 8 of them kick off their campaigns today. In this video, groups A and B, the first 12 matches of the tournament. And our competitors today. Over in group A, we have Diantha, Lance, Leon, and Geeta. And in group B, Alder, Blue, Wallace, and Red. Are you ready for the red versus blue blockbuster? I am. So how's this going to work? Well, I use identical AI bots to pit teams against each other, here using in-game sets. Each champion will battle the other three in their group with only one gimmick allowed, Terastalization, the Great Equalizer, but it's locked to the last Pokemon standing on each team. The top-ranked champion, once a group is complete, will qualify for the quarterfinals. Fourth place is eliminated. And for the middle of the pack, second and third, but from different groups, will battle for a quarterfinal place in the third video of this series. For more specifics of the tournament structure, check out the intro video, which is linked in the top corner of this video. Today, we'll be alternating battles between groups A and B to keep up the tension, so we'll see who comes out on top of each group right at the end. The background music for each battle will be the champion battle theme of the trainer on the left of screen. Who carries on? Will there be any surprises? Let's find the champion of champions. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. And there you have it. Groups A and B in the books. A clear winner in each. Geeta and Blue automatically qualify for the quarterfinals with a possible matchup with each other if they make the semis. At the other end, Diantha and Wallace are both eliminated. They will play off with the 4th place trainers from Group C and D, fighting it out for at best 13th place in this cup. Lance finishes 2nd in Group A. He'll battle Red in a play-in. Again, what a matchup. The original protagonist and the king of the first Elite Four. That one is going to be fun. 2nd in Group B was Alder, who sets up a clash with world champ Leon at another play-in. Leon really underperformed in Group A, so he's a bit of a sleeper in this tourney, but he's going to have to win it the hard way. Leon may have lost 2 out of 3, but he could easily win 4 battles in a row to take out the title. So next time, it's Groups C and D, and there's some strong champs yet to come. I'm looking at you, Cynthia, and there's not a shortage of talent among the other 7 either. Who falls at the first hurdle? And who will join Geeta and Blue in the quarterfinals? Tell me in the comments. And make sure to subscribe. While you're at it, check out my other tournaments. They were a whole lot of fun. See you for Group C and D.